Ordinarily, you've got to wait to work for Percy Garris. But this ain't ordinarily. Bingo.
You mean there are jobs?
Yes, there are jobs. There are lots of jobs. Don't you want to know why?
Yeah, why?
Because I cannot promise to pay you. Don't you want to know why?
Okay, why?
On account of the payroll thieves, fellow citizens. You see, every mine around gets its payroll from La Paz. And every mine around gets its payroll held up. Some say it's the Bolivian bandits, and some say that it's the banditos' young keys. Could I see that? Fairly nice looking piece. Can you hit anything?
Sometimes.
Hit that. No, son, I just want to know, can you shoot?
Can I move?
Move? What the hell you mean move?
I'm better when I move.
Sock company, but there was one I was just thinking about the other day was Strother Martin.
Yes,
one of the bounty hunters in the Wild Bunch. But in that year, Strother Martin is in Butch Cassidy's Sundance Kid, True Grit, and the Wild Bunch, the three big westerns of that year, and Strother Martin's in every single one of them.
Yeah, Martin's underappreciated. He was also great in The Man That Shot Liberty Valance, which may have my favorite Western confrontation of all time when they trip Jimmy Stewart. You got John Wayne on one side of the room, and you got Lee Marvin, Lee Van Cleef, and Strother Martin on the other side. And then you got Woody Strode pop into the scene. And it's like, what a talk about a stacked lineup for a Western gunfight.
Well, these steaks look done just right for us. You cowhands ain't no hurry to eat, are you? Huh? Well, are you?
Guess we could do with another drink.
Well, now, that's right neighborly of you, partner. Especially after all the lying things I hear folks been saying about Liberty Valance.
Oh, wait a minute. One of Mama's pies for Tom.
Looky at the new waitress.
That's my steak, Valance.
You heard him, dude. Pick it up.
No.
Pilgrim, hold it. I said you, Valance. You pick it up.
3-1, Donovan.
My boy Pumpy. In the kitchen door.
I'll get it, Liberty.
I said you, Liberty. You pick it up.
What's the matter? Everybody in this country killed crazy? Here!
Why don't you get yourself a fresh steak on me? Show's over for now.
Try it, Liberty. Just try it.
Well, get out!
Your road to redemption is paved with tombstones. No Quarter, Kill All Masters. Go to NoQuarterKillAllMasters.com. Rated R.